गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप डेट ऑल आर वेल एंड लिविंग सेफ लाइफ एट योर होम. नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट आर न्यू चैप्टर 7, मेजरमेंट. इन दिस चैप्टर वी कैन डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ मेजरिंग यूनिट्स. ओके, द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ मेजरिंग यूनिट्स आर एज फॉलोज. The common units used to measure length or distance. Okay, as you know, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter and 1 millimeter is equal to 1 upon 10 centimeter. The meaning is when centimeter converted to millimeter. When centimeter converted to millimeter, then multiplied by 10. And when millimeter converted to centimeter, then divided by 10. Okay, again 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter and 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. The statement is when meter converted to centimeter, then multiplied by 100, and when centimeter converted to meter, then divided by 100. Okay, again when 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter, 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter and 1 millimeter is equal to 1 upon 1000 meter. 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter and 1 millimeter is equal to 1 upon 1000 meter. The meaning is when meter converted to millimeter, then multiplied by 1000, and when millimeter converted to meter, then divided by 1000. Okay, again 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter and 1 meter is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. Statement is when kilometer converted to meter, then multiplied by 1000, and when meter converted to kilometer, then divided by 1000. Okay, our next measuring unit says the common units used to measure weight. The common units used to measure weight: 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram and 1 gram is equal to 1 upon 1000 kg. The meaning is when kilogram converted to gram, then multiplied by 1000, and when gram converted to kilogram, then divided by 1000. Okay, again 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram and 1 milligram is equal to 1 upon 1000 gram. The meaning is when gram converted to milligram, then multiplied by 1000, and when milligram converted to gram, then divided by 1000. Okay, the other measuring units are as follows. The common units used to measure capacity: 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml and 1 ml is equal to 1 upon 1000 liter. The meaning is when liter converted to milliliter, then multiplied by 1000, and when milliliter converted to liter, then divided by 1000. Okay, my dear students, these measuring units are very useful to you for your knowledge and upcoming exam. Thank you. God bless you.